All right, when Brooks Laich says the word no and
yes,
buddies,
I heard it
you
in
can
no.
hear the Canadian. Yeah. He played so successfully in the NHL, 15 years, long tenure with the Washington Capitals. Now he's retired, spending time developing an app and a website to make us look like him. Brooks Laich is here. Nice to see you. We were asking you if you remain a hockey fan after such a successful hockey career.
I do, yeah. I was just telling you, I have so many friends. Played 15 years in the league, which I'm very fortunate to have done. And you make such good friendships and have great relationships. So definitely, and just a fan of the sport.
Okay, but when you say friendships and great relationships, I mean, any highlight reel is everybody bashing
each other.
Yeah. You know what? And that's probably one of the things I miss the most.
Really?
Really?
Oh, my God.
Why, Brooks?
It's absolute therapy to skate across the ice as hard as you can and run into somebody. It's like I told my wife, I was like, if it wouldn't take me away from you, I would probably join a SWAT team or something just to knock doors down.
Now, did you ever lose any teeth?
I lost my front four teeth four times.
Oh, my gosh.
But hockey players have good dentists.
Brooks, I just want to suggest this, if you want. He's been here since four this morning. If you want to take a whack at Henry right now,
it's
okay. Come on.
So here's the thing. The missus, no stranger to any of us, Julianne, who we love so much. How'd you guys meet?
We actually met through hockey. A friend of mine who was a big fan of the Washington Capitals when I played there, he came out to LA and did a movie with Julianne, my now wife.
Look at you guys on your wedding.
Yeah, that's our wedding day. Yeah, he came out, did a movie with Julianne, and he called me and he said, buddy, I have a girl you need to meet. And I said, I'm okay, you're 3,000 miles away. And he goes, no, trust me, you need to meet this girl I'm doing a movie with. Mm. And he used to watch our games on the iPad while he was on set. Teddy Sears is his name. He was a groomsman at our wedding.
Oh, sure, okay.
He's an actor here in the industry in town. And they did a movie together. We both said no for like a month because we were
busy
on opposite ends of the country. And then he's like, that's it, you guys need to meet. I'm putting you in touch. And then the next day we talked for 2 months. And 2 months later, she came out to visit. And here we are 4 years later.
Wow. So when did you call Teddy to say thanks?
The very next day. I mean,
and to say you were right.
Yeah. And thank God he's a resilient guy.
Right.
Yeah.
Because we both said no. I said no. And I was happy for him that he was successful and making a movie and stuff. And my wife was also kind of like, he's, a long ways away. And so we both kind of put it off, but he was persistent and resilient, and his wife, Melissa, urged him to keep going because he had an inkling about
it. See, it is not easy for us Cupids. Yeah. We have to work at it.
Sam's a matchmaker.
I've had good success, but and sometimes
keep going,
we know better than the couple, by the way.
Was she a hockey fan?
Full transparency, my wife knew nothing about hockey, but I knew nothing about Dancing with the Stars.
Okay.
So it's an even trade-off. And I kind of like that she wasn't, she was new to the sport. I got to introduce her to the sport. Yeah. And also, I knew nothing about pop culture. Right. I was a sports guy, and she got to introduce me to her world.
Extraordinary athletic endeavors. Upon initial meeting, who was in better shape?
You're just setting me up for trouble here. She's a world-class athlete as well. I mean, you see what dancers do. Her brother, Derek, as well.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
Julianne Hough, by the way, Derek Hough.
When I see what they do, the dancers with their bodies, how they control their bodies, move their bodies, and their athleticism, it's enviable. I absolutely love their athleticism. So whether our kid gets, when we do have kids, gets my athleticism, her athleticism.
They're good either way, Brooks.
It'll be exciting to
see.
The
real reason he came here, real quick, Open Gym is what?
Open Gym is a fitness community. We're going to have an app here very shortly. It's bodyweight only workouts that are done in 20 minutes or less a day. And what we say is world-class fitness at your convenience. So it's myself and my partner, Matt Hewitt, who you see right there. Matt is a three-time CrossFit Affiliate Series champion. So he is a world-class athlete, one of the best in the world. And we've partnered together to make a fitness program that you can do in the comfort of your own home.
Or out in cool locations.
Yeah. Or while on vacation. It's 20 minutes a day, body weight only. You need no equipment.
Nice.
And we're open to anybody. So it's anybody first time fitness, anybody that's an elite athlete as well. Men, women, any age, you are welcome at Open Gym. And we want people to come. We want to make fitness fun. We want to make it available and enjoyable and affordable to as many people as we can.
We're in. Great. It's open-gym.com to learn more. Brooks, nice
Thank
to meet you.
Brooks.
Thank you.
And by the way, the handshake is all enveloped.
Well,
it's extraordinary. Yeah, very.
Give our love to Julianne.
I will. Thank you, guys.